Something here. I'm just gonna, you know, keep that there, and we are it's weird that he had time to put up these candles. Very weird. Oh. That wasn't there before. Oh no. Jesus Christ. Sound like him. That is very, very odd. Maybe I should have made some sniper. such a mess, it, guys. Holy Satan! One and now you're bringing me already to second one. Holy shit. Hi, great weapon parts. Great. Jesus, they are trying to scare me. Shitless. Oh my god. Like, it's the same thing with that guy. I just saw it and then he started to move and then yeah, I got scared. It's right around the corner, I think. Oh, yes, it is. Interesting. Oh, we can't. Please don't wake up. Please don't wake up. Please don't wake up. Please don't wake up. Okay, great. This is good. And yes, we are going to. I swear to God, someday I am gonna have a heart attack on camera because of these games. I am scared of these games, but yeah, at the same time, I'm very interested. We are gonna check out the slide that we got. Very familiar. Yes. Oh, the kitty has some stuff for me. Thank you very much. I still wanna hear, like, I wanna know what is the. Projector. Is somebody? It's a trap. So wake up. Everything is much spookier with the flashlight on. I can hear you. Well, somewhere. Not quite sure yet where you are, but okay. as a mirror. I think it's upstairs, maybe. Oh, great. Upstairs, maybe there is something in here that we need. Okay, we're gonna move forward. Oh, second lap. Great, great. Oh, feels like home. If you don't know, I am a laboratory. Jesus Christ. I study in laboratory, so I am a laboratory technician. Doing YouTube videos. Upstairs. I'm gonna stab the other one and then gonna blast the other one's brains out. Oh wait, your turn is now. He was really patient. Patient, my guy, patient. Okay, now there is not that many sounds going on. Well, there is something. No, there isn't. Okay. Supposed to go? No. No, okay. whether fun operative case or worse fears have been realized, the loss phenomenon has spared Mobius operatives. We had theorized that the transformations were a result of memory override, but no operatives have been overwritten. We were able to quarantine and terminate an affected Mobius operative before he could transform. Perhaps his exposure to so many lost corpses in the pit made him susceptible to whatever is causing this. Perhaps this is merely a coincidence. We are harvesting his Unity's carable chip in the hopes that it will provide new data. Removal of intact cerebral chips is possible with... Holy shit, it scrolled this time, holy shit. Removal in the technical laboratory is possible with the extraction device. It's a relatively simple and automated process. Merely place the subject on the gunnery and enter the extraction device's activation code. So it's 0128. So we are here where we are supposed to be. Oh yeah, there was that. Jesus, what was it? There was that. Oh no, this lady. No, it's not the lady, it's... border. Say that what is in there. There was that. Yes, we looked that up. But here. Very, very careful. He's just taking a nap, I think. And I hope he's taking a nap. Kind sir. There's my key. Thank you very much. Physical. just hope that he is, yeah, just staying there. Thank you. Check out a little bit more. gets me a little bit of Laura from the first game, just a little bit. Pass. Thank you. check out if they have something useful for us. Our psychological evaluation report bottom. Top half of the paper has been torn off. We kept on duty and observed the information gained from this. His experience in STEM could be invaluable to the organization. It has been posited that STEM immersion can have long-lasting residual effects. Detective Castellanos is unique that he has entered and left STEM without standard preparation or memory override. We could learn a lot about the mental repercussions of STEM use simply by letting me go about his business while we observe from distance. I will continue to track Detective Castellanos' mental state via our mandated therapy sessions and will report any findings to the organization on a weekly basis. Walter Harrington. Sebastian. Jesus Christ. Thank you. trouble. I think so. Thank you very kind much. Isn't that fantastic? Why the music changed? I don't like it. Okay, now we are gonna get this one. I have written the code right here. Oh, there's a drawer. Just gonna check it out before we move on. Man, absolutely nothing. Okay, and we are. So it was. Smoking bitch. She's freaking ugly. Okay, you stay in there, and then you're gonna turn around, and then we gotta go and catch you. Jesus. DLC is making a lot of noise.
Again.
watching me and my content. I can't thank you enough. I truly appreciate for you.